100 years ago, there was a series of murders so grisly.
Some theorize that Jack the Ripper was a medical man. I believe that would also apply in this case.
Human mutilations so meticulous.
My brother didn't kill anybody.
That an entire city was paralyzed in fear. Now, 100 years later to the day,
I didn't do it!
The Ripper has returned.
No!
Jack's back.